In this video, I will explain the different sanitization options and overwrite procedure of your Aleratec USB HDD copy tower SA duplicator. Overwriting is a process of writing a binary set of data across all sectors of your USB hard drives, which is also called wiping. The level of security increases as more passes are performed. One pass. The one pass overwrite option overwrites every sector of your USB hard drive in a single pass. This option is suitable for lower risk applications. Three pass. The three pass overwrite option overwrites every sector of your USB hard drive with three passes. This option is suitable for higher risk applications. Seven pass. The seven pass overwrite option overwrites every sector of your USB hard drive with seven passes. Aleratec's 7-pass overwrite process has been verified by a leader in forensic data recovery as being forensically unrecoverable and meets NIST 800-88 guidelines for media sanitization. This process is also discussed in the DoD 5220.22M Department of Defense document. This process is commonly utilized for high-security applications. Overwriting procedure. Connect your target 2.5-inch USB hard drive to your duplicator and use the arrow buttons to select for overwrite and press OK. Use an arrow button to select one pass, three pass, or seven pass and press OK. For this example, we will select the one pass option. You will be prompted with Do Erase All. Confirm, press the OK button to confirm and start the overwriting process. The LED indicator lights will start flashing and the LCD screen will display pass, fail, and wipe counters. As the wipe progresses, the screen will display a decreasing amount of drives in the wipe counter and an increasing amount of drives in the pass or fail counters. The LED indicator lights on each target drive port will display a solid green light for pass drives and a solid red light for failed drives. To wipe a new round of 2.5-inch USB hard drives, simply remove the wipe drives and connect the new round of hard drives that need to be wiped. When the overwriting process is complete, the LED indicator lights will stop flashing. The wipe counter will read zero and will display a count of how many drives have passed or failed. You may use the arrow buttons to scroll through the drive port numbers to display the wipe status. When you have finished overwriting your 2.5-inch USB hard drives, press the escape button a few times to return to the main menu.